This year, I wanted to learn more about WebGL, and I also wanted to run a little bit more powerful things with my Raspberry Pi. So I figured why not upgrade my Halloween machine from last year. I'll put a link in the description if you want to test the game on your own computer. And don't be afraid to leave a comment if you're interested in how I made this. Anyway, let's get right to it.